Lucy looks into a wardrobe. This is from the novel The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe.
Lucy discovers a strange looking wardrobe in a house with many rooms. I'm sure you have seen this video very carefully, right? Now, let's get back to the studies now. All of you open book page number 9797. Children, all of you open page number 9797. Lesson 7, Lucy looks into a wardrobe. It is taken from the novel, The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. Before I start the lesson, all of you imagine, okay, so you think of it, a wardrobe that has a door leading to a magical place, okay. What would you like to find in this magical place? So children, this is the, just you imagine that has a door leading to a magical place. So this is the wardrobe's door and which leads to the magical place. Okay, now what would you like in this magical place. So what you will like to be there in the magical place? Okay, so you have to write by yourself. So this one will be your home task. You will think it and then you will write down. Okay children, get into the lesson. It was the sort of house that you never seems to come to the end of, and it was full of unexpected places. The first few doors they tried led only into spare bedrooms. Children, let's get into the lesson now. But before that, I want to say you few words, otherwise you won't understand what I am reading. Okay, so one day what happened? Lucy and her siblings went to a old house. Okay, there they saw many unexpected things. But in a house, what we can see? Many rooms and paintings and etc. But in that house, old house, what they saw? Many unexpected places. Let's see what happened. It was a sort of house that you never seem to come to the end of, and it was full of unexpected places. The first few doors they tried led only into spare bedrooms. So first few doors they saw only the bedrooms. Okay, as everyone had expected that they would. But soon they came to a very long room full of pictures, and there they found a suit of armor. What do you mean by armor? Armor means a special metal cloth thing that soldiers wore. This is the picture. And after that was a room of hung with green with a harp. Harp is a large musical instrument with string. In one corner, and then came three steps down and five steps up, and then now turn the page. Kind of little upstairs. So few steps up and few steps down. Okay, so this is the kind of a little upstairs hall, and a door that led out on to a balcony, and then a whole series of rooms that led into each other and were lined with books. Most of them very old books. So there were books also. So they were very old. Okay. And shortly after that, they looked into a room that was quite empty, except for one big wardrobe. So after that, what happened? They saw a room with empty, only was there a big wardrobe. The shot that has a looking glass, and that big wardrobe has a looking glass. Looking glass is a mirror. In the door was nothing else in the room at all except a dead blue bottle. Blue bottle means what? A large fly with a blue body on the windowsill. Nothing there, said Peter. So now they were discussing among themselves only. Nothing there, said Peter. And they all trooped out again. Trooped means what? Walking together. Okay, so they said nothing is there, let's go from here. So they did what Peter instructed, okay? But all except Lucy. She stayed behind because she thought it would be worthwhile trying the door of the wardrobe. She was very excited. Lucy, they all went from there. She stayed behind because she thought it would be worthwhile trying the door of the wardrobe, even though she felt almost sure that it would be locked. She was very brave, right? Yes. To her surprise, it opened quite easily. And two mothballs dropped out. Looking into the inside, she saw several coats hanging up, mostly long fur coats. So when she opened the door, what she saw? She saw several coats hanging up, mostly long fur coats. There was nothing Lucy liked so much as the smell and feel of fur. Immediately stepped into the wardrobe and got in among the coats and rubbed her face against them, leaving the door open, of course, because she knew that it is very foolish to shut oneself into any wardrobe. So she was very clever also, because she knew what to do. Okay, just you see what happens. She immediately stepped into the wardrobe. So she get inside that wardrobe and she left the door open, because she knew that it will be very foolish to shut oneself into any wardrobe. Soon she went further in and found that there was a second row of coats hanging up behind the first one. It was almost quite dark in there, and she kept her arms stretched out in front of her so as not to bump her face. It was almost quite dark in there, and she kept her arms stretched. Why? Stretched out in front of her so as not to bump her face into the back of the wardrobe. So she was putting her arm stretch in front, okay, so that she get bump her face with the back of the wardrobe. Okay, she took a step further in, then two or three steps, always expecting to feel woodwork, means things made of wood in the building or room, against the tip of her finger. She was thinking that now the wardrobe back will come, but she could not feel it. This must be a simply enormous wardrobe. So she was thinking this must be a huge wardrobe, thought Lucy. Going further in and pushed the soft folds of the coats aside to make room for her. Then she noticed that there was something crunching under her feet. I wonder, is that more mothballs? She was wondering that something crunching under her feet. So she was wondering, maybe that was a mothballs. She thought stopping down to feel it with her hand. Now she was daring to see what it is. Okay, but instead of feeling the hard smooth wood of the floor of the wardrobe, she felt something soft and powdery and extremely cold. So this is very unexpected things happened with her, right?
This is very queer, means this is very strange, she said, and went on a step or it's very queer means this is very strange, she said, and went on a step or two further. So she was finding very strange. Okay, so now she did not stop there, she went on further. Now in my next class I will teach you more about it. So up to here today we will read. Okay.